man.
Hey, what kind of water is that? It's pinnacle water.
Split water.
Hey, what kind of suit is them? It's pinnacle water. Hey, what kind of whip is that? Came in for it. Oh, you rocking the bronze set. 40 pointers. Hey, we changing wheels out like new joints. Where you hell yourself? You done ideas yourself. Can't give me headache. Pull up in a red race. Be the bitch daddies. We so lavish.
I'm gonna. My nigga just put up. We don't got no talk for these boys. Just shut up and get up. The rolling on reek. Flare my reek.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Trevor Mack back in the pack with another video. I'm here with Mr. T Dad. And he says he's gonna fight y'all. He's mad today.
I am mad.
So today we're in Family Dollar now picking up goods.
Yeah.
Because we're thirsty. I guess something happened. I really don't want to share this story on camera. I'll probably tell you guys that later on my channel. I'll do a story time of it, but anyway, we're in Family Dollar. Alright guys, we just left Family Dollar. I got a spray. Brandon got the brisk glove.
Iced tea, water, lemonade mix or whatever. It's pretty good.
Yeah. Sponsor, Sprite.
Sprite.
Oh my god. No, right now we're about to hit. Actually, Brandon, you tell me where we're gonna go.
So, there's a story behind this. I was involved in a car wreck on Thursday, and remember back when we revived that one lawnmower, which sat for 10 years or whatever? Well, we're going to do something different. What I didn't expect to come this fast is not necessarily a revival because it still runs rough, but runs. It's more of a semi-revival, but semi-like, you know, repair, I guess, or whatever. But
car
we're
going to
be repairing my car. So.
Yep. Someone wrecked Brandon's Chevy Celebrity. And we're not going to say the name of who that bleep hole was, so.
Because we don't know the name.
Yeah.
They just drove off. They hit me and drove off, and that's it. So. That's the story behind that, so. We're going to fix my car.
Yep. Let's see what happens when we get to his house.
Hey guys.
This is it. The Chevy Celebrity.
Me and Brandon always ride in.
Yeah, this is the car we always ride in.
Cause today we were in the van. But this is what we ride in.
Yeah.
So if nothing else, show them what the problem is.
So, they hit me right here. And it smashed the bumper in. So, I gotta figure out why the bumper got smashed in, if it's fixable or whatever. Probably pop the hood. The first thing you wanna do, you know, when you're doing stuff like this, is check your fluids. You know, make sure your fluids are good. Make sure you don't have any leak holes in your pans or whatever. And then, I got a couple things that need to be replaced. Yeah, so
let's get to it.
Adventure. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another not so much revival, but revival, I guess. I don't know. Something like that.
Look at that bumper. Smashed it. It's broken apart.
Smashed. Yeah, like I blew both of my driver's side tires. You know, it's fine.
Nice job. Alright, you guys. Looks like Brandon.
Probably gonna try to take this air dam off first. So that way it's off and everything like that. And we'll get some of these other key parts. Like, I think this looks like it needs to be replaced because it got cracked right there. So if it's already starting to crack, I just never know when it's gonna, you know, crack more. So I'll just probably go and replace it. But. And then I got one down here that needs to be replaced, and the driver's side needs to be replaced. So we'll take the whole bumper off, we'll take the air dam off, and figure out what's wrong, why the bumper is like that, which, you know.
Yeah.
it's just worth figuring out. So go and get underneath for this air dam and see what we can figure out. I might actually try to move my car. I don't know if it'll start, but I might try to move it. See if I can move it over a little bit, but if I can't, that's fine.
It is worth a try.
It's worth a try.
Recording on both phones.
What is this kid doing, bro?
What you got? Oh. So check this out. As I was jacking up the car and getting underneath it, I got scared pretty bad, and I wish I would have got it on camera, but it's a locust shell.
Yeah.
Yeah. I used to play with these things when I was a little kid.
Ugh. Brandon.
Well, back under the car.
That's back to it. As y'all can see, he checked this thing up, so yeah.
All right, guys, so I'm just taking this bolt off that's right here. I think there's two bolts and a retainer clip that I need to take off or whatever, but other than that, it's a 10 millimeter bolt to take the air dam off, but I figure we'll take the air dam off before we think about taking the bumper off or whatever and getting it started. So yeah, I think I got a bolt here, I got a bolt, somewhere back here and everything like that. Here's what the air dam looks like. It's pretty tore up. It's broke right here. It's broke up here where it's supposed to connect to the frame of the car and everything like that. But other than that, yeah, so we'll work on this. It's also broke right there too. Work on this, then we'll take the bumper off and check some engine components and see where we're at. So should be fun.
Guys, as y'all can see a little bit, looks like Brandon has almost got the bumper off. So he's still working on it. He got a hail on the ground here. So that's a little quick update. Brandon, you can tell him what is it almost done or what's up, buddy?
Well, we're just getting the air dam off right now, working on it and everything like that. So just kind of, if I get this wrench on here, maybe. But yeah, just get this air dam off. Might break it off maybe because it's just, it's trash. It's not salvageable.
So
yeah,
might have to. How are you gonna break it off?
Well,
you step your foot on it, your boot on it.
We'll respect its boundaries.
Do it with your boots. Well, I'm not singing a copyrighted song. Anyway, that's the update, you guys. He's almost, or is he gonna snap it? Hold it. Looks like he almost got it, everybody.
Here, grab my phone and shoot video.
If he grab his phone. Hold it. Okay, so now I'm filming with two camcorders. Y'all are going to see this bit on Brandon's channel. So Brandon's over here about to snap the bumper up.
Man, this thing don't want to come.
She might just break it off.
Let's see here. Oh, my. That was close.
What?
Oh, I almost grabbed my face.
You almost hit your face.
Yeah.
Careful, cowboy. No, blocking the screen. Yes, sorry, I'm trying to do this with you. Somebody's getting that ass whooping.
Something.
Freddy?
Almost, yeah. Maybe two more turns. Let's see.
We almost got it, folks. Somebody's like, this is going to be so boring. Well, and y'all, in this neighborhood, people are honking their horns and going crazy and buzzing fireworks.
You ready? Moment of truth?
God, why is it so hard? I need, like...
We'll come back, y'all, when he busts it. Think he's gonna bust it. I got bugs out here trying to kill me. What did Brandon call them? Skeeter eaters?
Skeeter eaters. That's what was getting us. We were doing that lawnmower. Got that.
Oh.
There we go.
And it's officially off. He's broken it off.
Not yet. I got the other side. Oh, boy.
You gonna move the car over to get the other side? Think about it.
Nah. It'll be fine. We'll send it.
All right, as you want to get on that ground. Want to get on the mud. Oh, that's wonderful.
Hey, you got to get dirty somehow or another.
I ain't getting on no mud. Well, I'm sitting on concrete.
10 millimeter wrench. Let's do it. My hair's probably all messed up now.
Man, like he just got done preaching. So I said, yeah! Do I do this? Let's do it.
And the Lord said, I'm going to get my ass up under here and get this.
All right, let's get this. Yeah. I'll come back when he busts.
And my ass is wet.
That's why I told you.
You know what? I'm done with this.
What happened?
We're under this.
Oh!
Ew, gross!
Yeah. Look at him.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, look at that.
How you gonna go out somewhere looking like that? You gonna change clothes?
No. It's fun getting dirty.
People gonna look at you like, ugh.
We're gonna use socket.
Yeah. People gonna be looking at him like, ugh, what's going on with him? Did I say you don't wanna change clothes, dude? As you.
That's me. Getting dirty. I ain't afraid to get dirty.
Nasty boy.
I can already feel my shirt's wet.
That's why. That's why I don't want. It looked like you just pooped on yourself.
Oh man. I do need that wrench.
This guy.
I thought I was going to make some superhero moment, but I didn't. Could you hand me that wrench? Because I don't feel like getting it.
Hold on,
okay,
guys.
Okay, everyone.
Back here at Brandon's auto mechanic shop, we got Brandon over here.
Boy, if you don't...
What are you doing?
My phone dead.
Almost.
Almost? What percent is it at?
27.
Still record on it. Catch as much video as we can.
You're supposed to tell everybody what you're doing. Yeah.
So, I'm going to try to take the grill off. See if I can't, like, see if that'll help me get to these places better or whatever. So that way I don't have to, like, lay on the ground or whatever. And, yeah. So, I'm going to take the grill off and it'll be legit.
Now he's eventually going to pull out.
Break that seal. That little seal. Oh, I messed up. There's two more to take off.
Now, nice job, Brandon.
Probably explain why it's not coming off. So I know that. And it looks like it's. I mean, it's a little difficult to get into. My bit's too fat.
Well, use this one.
Hey, how am I gonna get it? Let's see if I can. There we go. Let's put a little bit of thought into it, I guess.
So. Ew!
Whatever that was about.
Skeeter.
There it comes. I guess there wasn't really a seal that had to come off. Other screws that had to come off, and
This is the inside of the Chevy Celebrity. Yeah. It's clean.
Probably clean it up a little bit, maybe power wash it.
Yeah. So,
but yeah, that's what the inside looks like. So. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
So, no, I don't smoke, but you take a cigarette and a smoke ball, it'll get rid of the mosquitoes. Observe.
Mmm.
That was fun.
Can you do it again? Whatever clothes you have.
That was cool.
Oh, oh yeah.
Back to the car.
Yep. Why don't you just get a lighter and light it? Why did you get a lighter?
Takes too long.
Seems like shit. Look what Mr. Brandon Teeter is responsible for.
Yes, y'all see that trash, right?
That's the life of a delivery driver.
I'm in the back seat and it looks like that.
You got. Well, you see.
Why don't clean your van, man?
Because people don't want to take their receipts, which are theirs, and then I take food, which is mine, and I give them money, which is theirs, and yeah.
Okay.
So that is the true life of a delivery driver.
He got freaking McDonald's, Jimmy John's, Oreo, Sonic. I saw a Wendy's bag earlier. I don't know where it was. Very nice, man. Walmart receipts.
Those are actually me because I'm too lazy to pick my trash up. But it never looks like that. It never looked like that. It's actually always looked like that. It's never looked like that. That's
what
the
is this?
Delivery driver. What's what?
We got my foot on. What is this?
Car ramps.
Oh. Oh, okay. Drive this up.
No. To. Oh yeah, to like drive a car up on it.
Yeah.
So if you have to change your oil or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I got one of those bolts off. I got three more to fucking go. I hate it.
How many bolts you gotta take off? You're just gonna take your bumper off.
Bunker.
Really,
you
nigga?
You take five, Trevor. Bumper off.
Bumper. Yeah, I'm taking the air dam off right now, and then I'll take the bumper off next, and then a bunch of other stuff that I need to take off, so it's legit.
How long is it going to take you?
In the words of Doc Hudson, if he does them right, take them about 5 days.
Well, fella does it right, you take them about 5 days.
5 days?
If it really, it's 4:37. Yes.
5 days from now, 4:37, that thing will be off. I'm just kidding. It'll take me about 5 minutes.
Let's see if we can get this done in 5 minutes, guys. All right, Brandon, what did you just do?
I just took the air dam off. Get my hat back. I need that. Oh, we just took the air dam off, so that's done. And I can get to the, I don't have to get too dirty anymore because I took this off too, but I'm gonna get the bumper off and everything and see what we can accomplish and see what needs to be replaced, so. Fun.
Better to get it dirty.
Fun.
Nothing.
Talking shit about me?
No.
Or not me. I'll record on my vlog now.
Go watch the teasers.
Okay, so just an update, pretty much. I've got the air dam off. It's sitting over there, right there. It's all, you know, tore to pieces and everything like that. So we're taking the bumper off, which it's just, you know, three bolts. Looks like this. You know, they place, it places one, two, and three. And then that one's just sort of an open one, I guess. I don't know. But what was giving me the most trouble on this side was this piece right here. If you can see it clearly, this piece right here, it's stooping kind of low, so I couldn't get a wrench on it on these other bolts and all that. So this side's going to be a bit easier since it doesn't have that. I can just, you know, reach in and grab it. I have to pull, you know, this part right here off and everything like that. So we're going to get to it and hopefully pull the bumper off. So should be fun.
We're off. So, what are you doing now?
Well, now I got to monitor and see what's going on. I think what it is this right here. This is the sort of kind of like a shock absorber for like the bumper or whatever. So it takes most of the impact before it actually like impacts the car or whatever, which sort of kind of failed right there. But that's okay. I at least got the bumper off. I got that off. The hard part's done. Oh God, I need a beer.
What the Shoot, I need a beer. What are you talking about?
I got some.
I don't want that dry beer. Really. I never had beer before. Dirty boy.
Dirty white boy.
Look at dirty boy, y'all. Look at dirty boy. He pooped his pants, everybody. Pooped his pants.
Ain't asphalt, son. This is dirt. That makes me want to watch cars now. Go ahead and record on my vlog.
Alright. Close it out. What you doing?
Oh, I'm supposed to close it out.
Really,
oh,
nigga?
Okay. Well, that's about it. So. We took care of the car. It looks pretty. Looks pretty rough. But, hello. It happens. Yeah. So, we're gonna leave that for another day. So, we will go to UAPI, which stands for You Auto Pull It. That's just weird. We're gonna go there, get some parts for it, and, so, it may either be a trip to North Shreveport, or it may be a trip to Monroe. We never know. But, whatever's gonna happen, is gonna happen.
Yep.
So, thank y'all for watching, and, we will see this project back on again.